capable of producing a tornado is located near Ellisboro, or 7 miles south of Madison, moving north at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damaged roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Wentworth, Mayodan, Madison, Stoneville, Intelligence, Ellisboro, and Bethany. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. When it is safe to do so, please send your reports of hail of any size, as well as reports of any wind damage, including downed trees or large limbs, to the National Weather Service by calling toll-free at 1-866-215-4324. Reports and pictures can also be shared on the National Weather Service BLACKSBURG Facebook page and on Twitter. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 3:30 p.m. for the following county, Rockingham, North Carolina. Flash flood emergency for Burke.